Dirk was, for one of the few times in a life of exuberantly prolific loquacity, wordless.